Subject traffic, good afternoon. Oracle 5. Oracle 5 is a flight of 5, departing runway 23 will be a right crosswind departure at Frederick.
They get up pretty quick, don't they?
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, there's no shortage of power in this thing.
No.
Very, very different jobs and formation. We are responsible for everybody we're looking at to our right.
Okay.
For separation from everybody. Number two, which is the next plane, he's responsible for number one and the photo ship. And then number one is only responsible for the photo ship, and then the photo ship is the lead.
Okay.
On for this segment of the flight.
Okay.
Three.
Four. All right, get through the sequence.
Two. Three.
Four.
So the first thing will be a loop. And so you'll hear, you want to tighten up your body, you know, flex your legs and buttons.
Yep.
And you want to tighten up when you hear him say, loop, ready, go.
Ready, go.
Right there.
Tighten up a little.
Wow. Get to look at the other airplane?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That is awesome.
Barrel.
And then we're going to do a barrel roll. The power comes back here, over the top, it's going to forward, and it's going to come way forward, full throttle right there, and it's not quite enough to hold us in there, but I didn't come in with it quite enough, so we're going to stop.
That's the hammerhead there, right?
Yep.
Woo!
Now we're going to rejoin on the edge.
Wow.
And we'll catch up to him right here at the bottom. Power almost all the way back to idle.
Hook up.
That is awesome.
Three is clear to depart the formation.
Two is clear.
Three is clear to depart the formation.
Three is out and clear.
Four is clear to the right way.
Four to the right way.
Alrighty, man. So you have the controls. I have a little nose down trim in there just because it helps for formation.
Okay.
Yeah, so just do some turns to the right, turns to the left.
You're right, it is kind of sensitive, isn't it?
Yeah, it's way sensitive. And then see those high tension wires down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just got to stay south of those. So you can keep
Which way is south of those?
On the side that we're on right now.
Okay.
So just keep this turn coming to the right.
Sure.
You got it? Go ahead and ease the stick back.
Stick back.
Now keep the back pressure and push the stick to the left. Not quite so much back pressure and more stick to the left. Yeah, just right there. That's nice. That's beautiful.
Nice.
And then just want to go ahead and try a loop. We have plenty of speed for it.
Sure.
A little bit harder back pressure. All right, about there. Now drop your head back. Look for the horizon. Look straight ahead of you now. Just imagine a long vertical line in front of you and just keep the pull coming. Perfect. Yeah, mama.
The first time I've ever actually gotten to fly one. This is awesome.
Who want to dive down and try hammerhead?
Oh yeah!
All right. So go ahead and just dive down, get a bunch of speed. Now pull back on the stick. Now look off the left wing.
Pull back a little bit more.
Right there is vertical. And 3, 2, 1, full left rudder. So it's 1,600, 160. Just pull straight back on the stick. Just look straight ahead.
Okay.
Now the horizon's out in front of us. We'll let the nose come down to what looks like about 45 degrees nose down. Hold it inverted for just a second, and then roll upright, and then pull out.
Oh, that is so clear.
You got it, man.
Okay.
So just go ahead and pull straight back on the stick. We got plenty of speed. Keep the nose coming down. Keep the nose coming down. Okay, now a little forward stick. Don't roll yet. Now roll. Perfect. Yeah. Want to try another one?
Yeah.
Go ahead and do another one of those.
All right.
So just go ahead and pull from here. You're good? Little forward stick now. And half roll. Yeah, mama!
Oh, that's nice.
Yeehaw!
I like that.
How about pitch the nose up a little? Now do two rolls. Just full deflection. Two rolls.
Two rolls?
Yeah. Full deflection. All the way.
Whoa.
Okay, go ahead and do a big one. So what we'll do is, this cloud on our left, we'll climb it just a little bit more, and then we'll just go swooping and diving around it and stuff like that. And as we go swooping and diving around it, we'll start putting more G's on. So we've got 4 G's so far.
Okay.
And so we'll just sort of baby step it up to more G's, and then I'll do a couple maneuvers and stuff like that, okay?
Oh, I'd love that. That'd be great.
Okay, so cloud flying is just one of my favorite things ever.
Just
gonna pitch up here.
Oh, yeah.
So there's 5 G's.
Woo! No problem. I love that. That is awesome.
This is like Star Wars or something, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Good
job.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
Perfect. So we've done 5 G's. You want to feel 7?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Do it.
Give me a 3, 2, 1 countdown.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. 6, 7 G's. Now look off your left wing. How'd that feel? Good? Now we'll do a roll.
Great.
And we'll just sort of pop off the top.
Oh, wow.
A little spin. Woo! And we'll recover. That feel good?
Oh yeah.
Now want to do 8 G's?
Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1, here we go. 6, 7, 8 G's.
Nice, I love that.
All right, man, so what we'll do is we'll start kind of on our, heading on our way home, and
all right.
You feeling great?
Oh yeah.
All right, so I'll show you kind of an airshow style maneuver.
Okay.
End over end tumble, okay?
Oh yeah.
So what we'll do is we'll pitch it up, and then we'll roll it. Now just watch the horizon. Woo! One more time around.
Wow. That is amazing. I think it just ruined roller coasters for me.
No kidding, huh?
Oh.
And then how about we'll just do a real quick inverted flat spin.
Oh, nice.
Now look off your right wing, sort of bring the airplane to the horizon. Enter the inverted front.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! And we'll recover. Now really tighten up your body on this one.
Okay.
Tighten up your legs. Grunt and spit.
Oh, I love this. I'm in the wrong line of work.
You're sold, huh?
Oh.
And we'll just hang out upside down.
That is just amazing. Damn, I love it.
Hey, you want to fly upside down?
Sure.
Okay, you have the controls.
Okay.
So do a turn to the left.
Turn to the left.
Yeah, now push the stick forward more. Yeah, there you go. Keep the nose above the horizon. Now turn back to the right. There you go. Push the stick forward more. Okay, now roll upright. Yeah! Beautiful!
Nice.
Beautiful!
That was fun! That was great. I can't believe how much fun that is. So what did we get up to in G's? 8?
Yeah, 8 positive, and then we did 2 negative.
Okay. I never thought I'd be up in one of the planes with you. That's amazing.
Very cool.
Wow. That is so cool.
I could do that all day.
I could do that all day.